Now we do filling the blanks of unit number 1. First blank is Tommy and Anika were not at home. Tommy and Anika ghar pe nahi the. Number 2 is it was a lovely summer evening. Lovely, khubsurat. Ye garmiyon ki ek khubsurat sham thi. She was the most remarkable girl. Wo ek shandar ladki thi. Miss Pippi's nose was the shape of a small potato. Miss Pippi ka jo naak tha, uski shape ya uski shakal potato jaisi thi, aloo jaisi thi. Tommy and Anika had gone to visit their grandmother for a week. Tommy and Anika apni dadi ke ghar gaye the for a week, ek hafte ke liye. The children looked at each other in silence. Bacche ek dusre ki taraf khamoshi se dekh rahe the. It was little monkey dressed in blue pant. Ye ek chota sa monkey tha jisne blue color ki pant pehni hui thi. Pippi had sweet little red pieces on it here and there. Pippi jo thi wo silai kar rahi thi lal rang ke pieces ko apne kapdon ke upar here and there idhar udhar. On her long thin legs she wore a pair of long stockings. उसने अपनी पतली सी टांगों के ऊपर क्या पहना हुआ था लॉन्ग स्टॉकिंग लंबी जराबें दे हैड नो आइडिया उनको कोई आइडिया नहीं था कोई प्लान नहीं था डैट देयर एक्चुअली वॉज अ प्लेमेट सो नियर कि उनके साथी उनके करीब ही हैं प्लीज़ राइट डाउन ऑल दिस फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स इन योर कॉपी थैंक यू